Hey guys, I'm Boyajan here, and welcome to GTA! So welcome back guys, I'm level 10, I've been doing stuff offline, about to go to level 11 soon. So, new update on the thing, you can actually sell armor now. So over here, where is he at? No, over here. Where is he? Is he over here? Where is he at? I forgot where he is. Right here, I think this is him. No. Where is he? Over here. No, this guy. Yeah, this guy right here. Chicken. So you can sell armor now, and it's called the gold, chain, iron, and diamond. I have a bunch of chain and a bunch of gold at my house, so I can make a profit out of that. And also, I have 4 bricks. I have a lot more money, and I think I have another about 3,100. So we're gonna do a little montage of just me, grinding. But let's go to the bank and let's sell all my stuff and we can go buy a car. My goal is to get level 16 so I can actually... Let me bank sale shop. Okay. Boom. 4,500 is to, is this the car dealer shop? No, this is... House is over there. This is the car shop. Is to get to level 16 so I can get what you call it? What is it called? Oh, a cheat code. Is that Elsa? They used Elsa as a skin. Yeah. So, Jenny, we're gonna go right here. Car shop, and we can buy a yellow one. Just enough money, and we get better ones as we go on. So, speedy car, flashy car, but all I have is a yellow car. So, I'm gonna buy it, and there we are. / garage. We can get this, and we're infinitely... And we have it forever now. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go to my apartments, and then I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna sell every single every single thing I have in my chest. So all my thank you. Get that pistol ammo every day, my dude. I don't have any stuff. I need not garage and chest. Let's put away. Sorry, I had to blow into my mic because then you were on it. Okay, because of it's stuck. So let's get all my armor that I don't need, and we can sell. Actually, no, let's keep the guns for now because they're pretty good. I also need pants, so good thing I have this. And let's go back to spawn. There you are. And let's sell all my stuff. Alright, cool. Come over here. And let's see how much we get. So. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's 8 times... Let me see. It's 200 I got right there. 200 plus. So 200 times. And then 30 times 3, which is 90. So 100. We got $290 from that. And to save our money. I don't know why that took so much time. And to save our money from not, so no one can kill us and take all our money, I'm gonna come over here, and I'm going to buy the bricks. Right here. There we are. Okay, and then now we can go. Don't know why I have this. Alright, let's go around TP.
Actually, we're gonna take tier 3 and tier 4. Oh, jeez. No, how am I gonna get up there? How am I gonna get up? also. Like it's gonna be the one next, like. It costs money. $10! What corners am I at? Oh, actually, hold up. It's over here. No, it's over here. Yes. Okay. So if I go to coordinates 5, negative 5,000, 100 over on Z, there'll be like a little weird spot where I can just keep on moving and moving and moving and moving. Yes. I'm at 500. Where is that? Is it more like... I don't know if it's a negative or not. Is it negative or is it positive? I think it's positive over here. Wait, let me look at what comes from these. So I'll just have to put some new stuff on from the start because, you know. Oh, shut up. Okay, so we have 200 now. We can sell it, so about 1, 2, 3. And let's sell the shotgun. We don't need it. There you are. Okay. So, yeah, this now. We have $500 ups. We can gamble. Actually, let's gamble. Let's gamble. Gamble, 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 gamble. Hey, oh, baby, let's gamble it. Come on. Mike, no! Well, let's go! Hey, this is where Sunday was. Oh. Let's go, let me shoot me first. Yeah. Oh. Careful. He hurts. No! Okay. I got the things wrong, man. I hate them. I'm not adding that on the clip, man. I'm not adding that. Oh. Come on, I need a gun. I need a gun now. I need a gun. Give me a gun, please. Give me my guns! Give me armor! Okay. I think this is where the thing is. What do you call it? it called? I don't know what it's called, but I know where it is. I don't know where it is, but like, I know I'm in the area of it. I don't know where it is. Where the house is. Wait, I think I do know. Because it's where, like, one of my friends found it. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, no. Come on, man. Freaking got it. Ah. So we all hang out. It's gonna be a better gun. Indeed, I need you because I'm so freaking poor. Whee! So that is you. Did you make the photo damage? You hope you caught a damage? If I only had gasoline. Or fuel, whatever you want to call it. Somebody got in. Yes, I found the best thing that I can ask for. I'm right now. Me, I don't need you. I'm gonna put you in the chest, put half of you in the chest, put you over here, put you over here, put you in the chest. Okay. No, you don't need it. Okay. Now all I need is armor. Hey, you're there. Okay. Oops, wait, over there. Oops, I'll take it. I'm getting armor, I'm getting armor. I gotta find where. Where is that place at? Oh, nice, okay. I hate this blast, they really bother me so much. If I sleep in it, it goes in my mouth and I actually swallow them. Yeah, I can sorry. Alright, you're right. Get the freak away, man. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I got you again. Yeah, I kind of feel bad now. I hit the point, it's like, well, I didn't do anything, I wanted to do the fire round. I feel terrible right now. I'm sorry, I of course I heard him, I'm like, oh my god, I'm like, they need to kill him, I feel kind of sad now. Aww, I feel bad. Peter, forgive. Open my door for everyone else who flew out now. Wait, yeah, wait. Yeah. Oh, nice. No, I need. Nice. Oh, these days.
What the freak? Got him. Yes, let's go.
Pigs. Man. Go away. There you are. Alright, well, everything here is useless. But I'll keep it right over here, just in case I need it for another day. For a rainy day, you know. All the stuff I'm selling is on the very, very top. Alright, you're good. Okay. Hey, look at that. Hey. Okay, because I need you for that. Oh, I did it. Before I get out now, I'm not sure. Please tell me, okay? He hit me once. You should use a shotgun. Probably had a better chance. He's an asshole to kill, though. I got it. Oh, that's one damage each. That's stupid. That's still good. Yes. No. And no. I'm thinking about throwing things out. I don't know. My dude. Thank you. Did I? Okay, reload. Yeah, she shot me with a pistol. Like, oh, feel, I thank you. This is just to skin him off. Yes.
Big boom. Oi. Oi. You thought, oh jeez. Pick up his stuff. Yes.
Run, run. Huh? Okay. Okay. Mission. Go around over here and boom. Oh, hold on. Yes. Okay, I'm going to do that. That was. Where did I come from?
According to this area that I'm at right now is right there. X is 596, Y is 64, and Z is 236.
Six, if you find a bunch over here. And all that. Here too. Ooh, that, ooh. I'm gonna get stuff over here so much. I don't really need the food, honestly. I don't really do for this one. Oh, the buttons change. 8, 2, 1, and now. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna waste the time. Alright, good. Here. Okay. So coordinates again are 600 and 600, and 200s, all positive. So I gotta remember that. And let's go to spawn. Here. 600 and 200. No, yeah, no, yeah. Anyway, let's go over here. No, not spawn. And it tries to get everything the kingdom's sitting there.
I don't. Yeah, no.
Put you over there. Put you over here. So I have some money. Put you. I guess. No. Yeah, we're doing a lot of you. I that was legend. I told you. So many people are. Oh, hi! Hi there! Listen, he was 22, so I'm kind of surprised they got me at him. I have 100. What's 200? Keep doing screenshots. Alright, let's go. Wrong way to go. There we Is this the 200? I can't remember. Oh, maybe it is. It is. Oh. And which button was it again? Was it this one? Whatever. A-O-W. Has to be, right? Over here. And then. No. Oh, where is it? I killed the person right here. And oh, here it's the orange building. Okay. So new apartment, orange building. And you'll find it. Okay. It looks like someone has been here.
What's up, homie? A boom. We gotta go. Look at that. Wooshy.
Well, I keep telling you, my folks, my friends. I like the sound of that car behind outside of my house. That does not sound pleasant. Shut up, sheep. No, this is behind me. Yeah, this is behind me. Got in Kung Fu Panda. I don't need you. Let's go. I'm gonna fill my inventory up first. And then we go. Tier two. Not in a chest. Right there. Hey, look at that. Spare some change. Wait. Bump. I don't know what kind of song I'm trying to sing right now, but I can't remember all the lyrics. It's supposed to be the lyrics, so it really is one like dead. Same words. It's called Let's Go, and it's by Stuck in the Sound. So it's a really good, music video, actually. You want to look for the music video, that's what gives the full story. Because there's a story behind the song, which will make the song a lot better, kind of, in my opinion. I love how it said, like, this is expiring, I can't use it anymore, but now it's like infinitely mine now, and I'm scared to log out. Hey, look at that! So that's a little technique I use shotgun, and I use a pistol. Pistols actually do a lot of damage, actually, really tough. So 6 damage per hit, this is 4 damage. There's also 4 damage, so basically this 4 damage. But, you know, this is like, this spreads out a lot at once. And then pistol just like speed, like really good at wrapping it. No, I'm gonna miss that. That's him again. What's up, boy? You scared now?
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. You don't have nothing on me, boy.
Trash. Okay, yeah. Oh, no more room. Sacrifices will be made. What are we doing? Iron. I'll use that. Alright, you don't need to either. No, we don't. I use that. You don't need this. No. You see what I mean? You say my sword. Okay. I've been doing this for about almost an hour, so I'm gonna have to work on this for a little while. Is anybody here?
What's up, my ginger fro? No. You can't leave. No. For a video. So ruthless. One sec. Ah, you skipped out on me. It's cool, y'all. It's cool. He'll be an easy target. I'll feel bad. He's gonna be easy target. I could kill him like boom, and he'll be dead. What the hell? Bah! 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 No! Oh! Let's go! Take all his money. Check me out.
You are ruthless. Slash tell. I'm gonna take a guy with me up. Tell. No hacks. Oh shit. Wait. Oops. Come on. Sorry. He's gonna be up. My dude. There you go. Too cocky right now, I'm kind of scared. I need to feel. You want to see that too? couldn't I? It's probably him really right now, because he's a little fun talking. Get out of here, he says, thanks. The road run, okay. What was it going to say, buddy? I can't. Okay. What? Oh, what did he do that? Go away. I just want to hear too. I don't know what this.
Boom! Boom! Woo! Ah! No! Oh no! Oh my god! No! No! Okay, guys. I accidentally, when I freaked out, I accidentally pressed my button, my record button, so I lost the thing. But basically what happened is that I killed him when I died. So I shot, and he shot me, and I died, but my shot got him. So I went all the way back, and I got my stuff, and I sold everything. So I, in my ender chest now, I have, chest. Oh, ender chest. Here we go. In my ender chest, I got everything. So I got $7,000, and I got all of his stuff. And I sold it all. He had a bunch of stuff, and I sold it all, and I got $7,000 now and 300. It was awesome. But that's basically what really happened when it cut out. I was not meant to do that. I did not mean to do that whatsoever. I'm so sorry. It was cool because I went down there and all my stuff was right there. I had all my stuff. And it was just laying there. I was like, oh, all my stuff is here. So he didn't grab it. And I looked downstairs, and all his stuff was down there too. Because I killed him. I was like, yes! But that's basically what really happened. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Because if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. I just cut my finger. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!